Google's artificial intelligence-based Clips camera has not impressed Tesla founder Elon Musk, a famed critic of AI. Clips does image recognition and AI processing on device, deploying machine learning to automatically click best pictures for you. Musk, who thinks AI could trigger World War III and possess a far greater threat than North Korea, has now tweeted against Clips and its prowess. Musk took to Twitter with reference to a video of Clips posted by The Verge. "This doesn't even seem innocent," he tweeted. Google declined to comment specifically on Musk's tweet, CNET reported on Monday. The $249 Clips is a lightweight, hands-free camera that helps people capture spontaneous moments. The recently launched second-generation Google Pixel smartphones have an interesting sensor-based feature buried in the software, which can automatically switch on Do Not Disturb mode when the user is driving, reports said on Saturday. According to Android Police, Google provides screenshots for the app featuring an automatic setting when the phones detect a user driving. The DND mode will activate when the user is driving based on the phone's sensors. Smartphone makers such as Apple and Samsung also introduced their own DND mode while driving features this year. Both of their features send auto replies to people who call or text. However, it is not clear whether Google's solution does the same. China-based TCL Communications has officially launched BlackBerry Motion, an altered smartphone that comes with a massive 4000 mAh battery and is said to be similar to the popular BlackBerry Key One, sans the physical keyboard. The smartphone sports 5.5-inch Full HD LCD display and is likely to be a mid-range phone equipped with Qualcomm Snapdragon 625 chipset paired with 4GB RAM and 32GB internal storage, an Engadget report said late on Sunday. The device, launched here at the GTEx Technology Week, is IP67 water-resistant and runs a customized take on Android 7.1 operating system. After struggling to sell Windows smartphones for quite some time, as Google's Android and Apple's iOS operating systems surged ahead, Microsoft has finally admitted that the software giant will no longer develop new features or hardware for Windows 10 mobiles. In a series of tweets, Joe, corporate vice president in the operating systems group at Microsoft, revealed late on Sunday that the Windows operating system will only help with bug fixes and security updates for existing users. "Of course, we'll continue to support the platform, bug fixes, security updates, but building new features, hardware aren't the focus," Joe tweeted. The devices that use Windows OS are HP Elite X3, Microsoft Lumia 950 XL, Microsoft Lumia 950 and Nokia Lumia 930, among others. According to media reports, Microsoft CEO Satya Nadella has confirmed that Microsoft will make more phones, but they will not look like phones that are there today. IANS report.